look around. Climate change is impacting Delaware, bringing higher temperatures, rising sea levels, and increasing rainfall now. Average temperatures in Delaware have increased over the past century and are expected to continue rising. Sea levels have risen an average of 13 inches over the past 100 years, a process expected to continue and accelerate. Many communities statewide face increasing risks of flooding. These changes affect every community in our low-lying coastal state, from Fenwick Island to Dover to Wilmington. They affect people, jobs, tourism, agriculture, the economy, and our overall quality of life. Governor Jack Markell has made meeting the challenges of climate change in Delaware one of his top priorities. Under his leadership and building on the best available science, the state of Delaware is working with federal agencies, conservation organizations, academic institutions, businesses, county and local governments, communities, and residents to take action. With planning tools in place, including Governor Markell's Executive Order 41, we're taking steps to prepare Delaware for emerging climate impacts. To adapt to sea level rise, heavier rainfall, and related flooding, we're changing our approach to land use decisions and infrastructure planning. We're strengthening infrastructure through beach replenishment, dike reconstruction, and other projects. We've made significant progress in reducing greenhouse gas emissions through state-of-the-art pollution controls and switching to cleaner burning fuels at power plants. And, according to a 2014 survey, the majority of Delawareans support these efforts. 79% are convinced climate change is happening now. 76% think immediate action should be taken to reduce the impact of climate change. 65% believe they can personally take action to reduce climate change. So look around. Each of us can do our part. By working together, we can act to reduce the impacts of climate change in Delaware, protecting our people, places, and natural resources, and ensuring quality of life today for all Delawareans and for future generations.